soldier salute. Do some push-ups, then some pull-ups, then some sit-ups. Then you get up, then you creep up, and then you vest up and let's go.
Yo, yo, yeah, I like to welcome you to this groundbreaking musical. Freedom's Journal. I'm your host with the most, Mr. Emphatic. With my comrade, Dreads, DMC. Together, we bring to you this socio-political, conceptual, black power rebel music. And we're called completion. And we're from Jersey.
Freedom's Journal was the first black newspaper. It was established in New York. It ran from 1827 to 1829. The idea behind Freedom's Journal to provide a platform for black people to speak for ourselves politically, culturally, socially, and to economically connect us throughout Africa's diaspora. The two authors of this first black newspaper is John B. Rushworm and Samuel E. Cornish.
So you see, it's with great pride, honor, and integrity, we carry on this freedom fighting legacy. And we take this music very seriously. We welcome confrontation, and we don't backpedal either. Just like Tim Dog said, rap is some real hardcore shit. It's nothing you can put in a movie with a bunch of turtles. It's nothing that should be made of ivory on this white rapper show. It can't be covered in an 8-mile radius. It's a trailer park. Welcome to the uncompromising, cultural representation of black art.
Ill mind, come on. Yeah. Yo, we finally here. We mapped out our territory, and that includes the atmosphere. The victory flag has been raised from out of the ground. This is a movement starting now.
Here we are to present the fact that we never get fatigued. We flow in and out of tracks, oh so beautifully. How can it be so simple for us to do? Timeless music, but still so hard for you. Cause you lack the Mossberg pistol grip pump action that's filled with energy that you bust while you rap.
So we guarantee satisfaction. It's like a chain reaction. When we touch the stage, we love the crowd's interaction. The black power captain, some call me Tony Atlas. For my power plus talented, tantalizing theatrics. With discipline and practice, we took our time to craft this. With Darian Brockett, and now I think we've got a classic.
Of two MCs with nothing missing except exposure, but that soon too will be over. I clothe you with every word I speak into a mic is so dope. You're gonna ask me to recite it to you twice. I'm like to the seventh power at this very hour. I'll devour any MC you bring in my vicinity.
This visual symmetry, sophisticated, creatively, fluently, and it's solid. It enhances your optics. Show us a micro rocket with surgical microscopic precision. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. It's essential for progress in our profession is logic with photoelectric. Phonics, we cover spectrums of topics, let's go! Yeah, this is so beautiful right here. And our vision is so, so clear. We're very well studied, observant and prepared. We're committed to the struggle, dedicated and sincere.
This is just another fluctuation of greatness to put y'all whack MCs back in y'all places. We lace this beat like a woolly, pull out a toolies, it resembles a mic, and started bussing all night at the crowd with 50 cows and hand grenades for choruses. We're on some different shit, so pull out your thesauruses. We're touring this beat just like 1,000 city concerts, reciting hip hop until each one of my rhymes hurt. I'll bomb first, using the sun for ammunition. With dedication and motivation, we're never missing our target. Look at how hard it gets along the road, we'll carry the load, cause this discipline must be shown.
Dramatically grown, completions poetically prone, so let it be known, we disassemble dialectic clones. Amateurs shouldn't try this at home, my tectonic tones of sonic cyclones will make the fraudulent foam. We rhythmatically roam, galvanizing the globe with passionate poems, stimulating the muscle in your frontal lobe. Now tell me who can front on those plethoras we compose, orally froze, competitors gave them lockjaw. We rock hard from years of planning and strategizing, physically exercising, proper diet emphasizing, and that's why we vocally throbbing, quoting the livest, potent and wisest, so there shouldn't be no surprises, you know? Like a testimony from our soul that's open and dear. We want all our people to remain focused with an open ear. The future is very near, and Freedom's Journal is something that you need to hear. For my people's far and near, what we have right here is a world.
Witness acoustic alchemy with linguistical wizardry. With the musical military's black power infantry. Here to restore some dignity with cultural integrity. And not one dimensionalizing black women sexually. Architecturally sound, conceptually we astound. With profound poetics, that cemetery's your sound. Emphatic, the multifaceted, rhythmatic, mic mechanic. Superior vocal strategist and vocabulist. My persona is charismatic, captivating the masses. Photographers scramble to adjust their bulbs and flashes to photographically capture completion when in action. Place us in time capsules for future cultural classes. We specialize in precise time and its mathematics. Plus hereditary, genetically we're legendary. More than extraordinary with vocabulary. When necessary, mic mercenary, so never worry.
Professional MCs is all that you'll see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to impede, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream.
Professional MCs is all you'll ever see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to repeat, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream.
I'm confident and cocky, completion stature is stocky. Strong enough to push the earth into the sun, now stop me. But you can't, cause in the grand scheme you're an ant, and I'm a universe, causing you to disperse. But first, I hit you with the Molotov verse, disintegrating your physical, no need for rehearse. You better rehearse that one rhyme one more time, cause the next thing you'll hear after this is flatline. We're also fatal when the volume is up above 9, with the shit straight up and down, and that's the bottom line. In record time, we make classics, create ashes from the trails we blaze. That means we got the masses at full attention. Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? This is protected by the red, black, and green collection.
Professional MCs is all you'll ever see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to impede, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream.
Professional MCs is all that you'll see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to impede, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream.
Professional MCs is all you'll ever see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to impede, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream.
Professional MCs is all that you'll see. Constantly feeding our people exactly what they need. Don't try to impede, cause we're an unbeatable team. Fresher than anything you could conceive in a dream. Taking it back to 88 at the same time. We keep it current with assurance, fluid with the rhyme. This is by design.
ever since I was an embryo. I knew I would hear myself coming through your stereo sound system while I vocally vaporize my victim with the after effect of an atom splitting. This is our mission to bring it back to when raps had multiple MCs freaking mics with ease.
Plus dropping degrees, body rocking and freeze with soul shocking MCs. I cold cocking and squeeze. I'm never copping no please, only copping some weed. I got a grade that's guaranteed to make your optics bleed. Precision power is me. My specimen is indeed a Zulu Shabazz breed. I'm fighting until we freed. Excitement is what you need. Enlightenment is what we feed. My brother's vocals are thunder. I'm lightning, so take heed. Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the art of it.
Now, what we have here right now is a new style of sound. So get down. It's made for your stereo. Pass the weed in a circle and turn this up when you ride around. Hasn't it been a long time since you've heard strong rhymes and music like this by Illmind? It's made for your stereo, so just tighten your circle and turn this up when you work out.
This is our theme music. I love my culture, I'll never abuse it. So how can I let external voters come and misuse it? In situations of tension, I'll confront and diffuse it. When journalists take my quotables and they misconstrue it, my character never assassinated, don't confuse it. My vernacular clever, fascinating how I use it. Vocally fraction, but sever critics that should be muted. Pound for pound, poetically, we're labeled undisputed.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a micro rocket. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a micro rocket. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we play a vital part
of
it.
Now everybody get up, for hip-hop at its very finest. It's trans and emphatic on the mic and we been dubbed the nicest. Suffices the way we give it, no gimmicks, we straight live it. We're brave, you're just timid, like poker, there's no limit to my capabilities, have the whole planet fucking feeling me. You're kidding me, thinking defeat for the great elite will come as easy as sleep. But I penetrate that dream and decimate your regime with the thermonuclear beam. Shot from my esophagus, who's rocking this trance? The one and only, even your favorite MC told me. So I boldly predict the market will be cornered quick, like cracking the 80s, but we're here to save the babies and reassure the ladies that will stand and protect them. No matter the danger, the numbers, or the type of weapon that we'll have to encounter, will stand till the final hour. For those that don't recognize, hip-hop is black power.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the art of it.
Punk-ass police. Got me afraid to walk the streets sometime. After the way they shot Sean Bell, fuck that. Let's ride. Alberta Sproul, age 57, Harlem, New York.
Eleanor Bumpus, age 69, Bronx, New York.
Timothy Thomas, age 19, Cincinnati, Ohio.
Catherine Johnson, age 92, Atlanta, Georgia.
Lawrence Myers, age 16, Patterson, New Jersey.
Shaquan Nance, age 26, North New Jersey.
I mean, what's happening? What are we gonna do? Somebody gotta take a position. Somebody gotta be serious. Somebody gotta be willing to sacrifice. Somebody gotta be willing to go out. We make up almost 80% of the national prison population. We make up 12% of the national population. That means we're away from our women who can't reproduce after their own kind, and we're already in the minority. That's genocide, man.
Fred Hampton, age 20, Chicago, Illinois.
Latasha Harlins, age 15, South Central Los Angeles.
Amadou Diallo, age 22, Bronx, New York.
Patrick Dorismond, age 25, Manhattan, New York.
James Byrd Jr., age 49, Jasper, Texas.
Sean Bell, age 23, Jamaica, Queens, New York.
I mean, what's happening? What are we going to do? Somebody gotta take a position. Somebody gotta be serious. Somebody gotta be willing to sacrifice. Somebody gotta be willing to go out.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life and shed blood for it.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life.
Introducing a warrior like a Amaru in Atlanta, cocking back hammers in a militant manner. We display physical grammar, using resistance training for building our stamina. Just call me the manual for the development of amateurs. Will I provide the solid rapture, hypnotic architecture, lyrical lectures connecting the black sectors for economic, political, cultural improvements. Prolific is this movement, and Amos Wilson's the blueprint.
I'm an African evangelist, thought launching anarchist, demanding his sovereignty, probably on the edge of losing my sanity or being tapped by the Fed. So I break bread with like minds and build ties so we can counterattack all of these crackers' lies. So let it fly like shrapnel. I'm ready to grapple for the evolution of my people. Yes, I will cap you and then dap you as you return to the essence.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life and shed blood for it.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life.
Reintroducing the fiery or rhetorical, conceptual, categorically classic, courageous, my cadence, we call it ageless, calibrated, rhythmatically closed, phonic, contagious, historians, places, and archives and databases, acquisition of land is the basis of liberation, and Africa has the most cases of AIDS patients. Economists quickly draw a logical correlation to biological agents controlling the population, a 500-year approximation of occupation, of being invaded by Caucasians and stolen from our nations. So we develop this pledge and proclamation, a mantra for education plus our daily affirmation. I will study what is difficult until it becomes simple. Discipline my focus for the uplifting of my people. Protect black women and soldier healthy black children, and organize a movement to revolt against the system.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life and shed blood for it.
Tell me what you stand for. You willing to die for it? Kill another man for it? Recover stolen land for it? Strategize and execute a plan of war for it? I sacrifice my life.
This is a beacon for warriors and warrior queens. In unison, you'll never believe what we can achieve at ease. I can't because the struggle's got me amped and ready to rock steady in the name of revolutionary war. Before you quickly shatter his jaw, you'll see the look in his face. He can't keep up with the pace. This is guerrilla warfare, all's fair and then some. I'm the minister of defense, call me the henchman. Reliving the sessions of the Nat Turner confessions. It's not a matter of will, but when should be your question? Never second guessing the combatants of my oppression. Every encounter with them, I always use as a lesson. The Walter P99 is something I had in mind to help me rectify the situation that we're facing. Placing our faith in holy books just won't cut it. It's more than just screaming black power, you gotta love it.
Let's set some plans with six sets of hands to expand our ability to acquire some land. United we stand, for this medium of exchange is difficult to obtain for this particular range. So we strategize a logical scheme for lottery green, which means this requires a reconnaissance team. At the round table we convene, let nothing intervene this meeting as the black power captain begins speaking. Thank you for being punctual, we gather here this evening for a common reason that affects us in every season. As a people, our cultural economy is bleeding, so if you down, death is the way that we handle treason. This type of paper requires that you will pledge allegiance to discipline and commitment so there will be no freezing. In situations where you can't hesitate to squeeze it, you second guessing, in seconds you'll get left not breathing. Eyes open, heads up, remain focused. Our lives are on the line, so as I quote this, you need to use the proper scope when formulating your squadron. Times is hardened, nowadays for money your own family have you murdered. By now you should have heard this, loyalty is an attribute of being self-determined, and we're determined to put our people in a position where we earn it for ourselves and generating wealth. Everybody nodded in agreement, then he proceeded to lay out the physical features of what would be needed. Detailed strategies calculated for procedures. If it's room for error, that space should be deleted. For mental endurance, we refine the way we eatin'. For physical training, we modify getting weeded. Now so you can receive it to unfold the rest of the plans. In the Minister of Defense hands, I'll leave it.
We done worked up the nerve, we're hitting the Federal Reserve. Me and my man devised the foolproof plan that will be executed with just six pair of hands. The first thing we'll need is gallons of gasoline that will be strategically placed for when we escape. Accomplice number three, you deserve
dismantle a tape so no video can be recorded. Number four, you play the scanner to see if it's been reported. Let's get it started.
Eyes open, heads up, remain focused. Our lives are on the line, so as I quote this, you need to use the proper scope when formulating your squadron. Times is hardened. Nowadays for money, your own family have you murdered. By now you should have heard this. Loyalty is an attribute of being self-determined, and we're determined to put our people in a position where we earn it for ourselves and generating wealth.
Next is a high-powered explosion cross town, simply a diversion so we can get under the ground where the gold is kept. Then it comes in number five with the self-propelled forklift that is right on time. Now we load up the bouillon like we're excavating a mine. We have to be smooth and efficient like assembly lines. This meeting's about to adjourn, so I won't have enough time. So fulfill your assignments that you have been assigned.
Eyes open, heads up, remain focused. Our lives are on the line, so as I quote this, you need to use the proper scope when formulating your squadron. Times is hardened. Nowadays for money, your own family have you murdered. By now you should have heard this. Loyalty is an attribute of being self-determined, and we're determined to put our people in a position where we earn it for ourselves and generating wealth.
Oh man, comrade, this sounds like a brilliant plan, you know? It's like the taste of victory in advance. You step outside, some good strategizing. You inhale and exhale a breath of fresh air. Me and my comrade, like 48 and Cosby, let's do it again. Uptown Saturday night after planning a flawless heist. We deal with reality, your diamonds are conflict ice. Cause Africans don't control the economy, you're right? While we conversed about acres of land and what's the price, I get a text on my cell from Hasina, that's my wife, saying that she's in a Lexus coupe, champagne and white. I text her, meet me on Linux at 139. She scooped me, now I'm rotting shoddy. She's pumping some more Akali, I'm twisting that Bob Marley. Pawn a little ganja leaf. I grab my lighter, the spark in, and then recline my seat. Scan the perimeter and kept the safety off my heat. At this moment, she leans over and gently kissed my cheek. I told her we should find a spot where we can stop and eat. There we were built about money, marketing, and strategies. Purchasing properties and then starting our family. Yes, yes. With this, I vow to be true, I will hold you down through the struggle and all difficult times you go through. I'll show and prove it to you. She told me, please, just promise you'll keep me close to you. I reflect you and build that I mean the most to you. I protect you like a soldier supposed to.
It was a sunny day, so I rolled up some Neville's Haze, laid my attire on the bed for the day. Then I took a hot shower for about a half an hour, proceeded to get dressed, always to impress the one and only Letitia, or is it Kima? Don't know her name yet because I still have to meet her. Consider this a future proposal. I'll show you how life's supposed to go as we get closer. I'll throw you my all and shove you dedication. That's how bad I want you so we can build a nation. I'm not faking, no order bowls at the line. We can't stop the clock and we're almost out of time. So let's combine our two minds and our economics so we can grow quicker and double on all of our profits. Our love is toxic to the current social structure, cause it shows a black man and woman loving one another.
And yes, with this I vow to be true, I will hold you down through the struggle
and all difficult times you go through. I'll show and prove it to you. She told me, please, just promise you'll keep me close to you. I reflect you and feel that I mean the most to you. I protect you like a soldier supposed to.
By using optic recognition, I spot a couple policemen with pictures that say wanted completion. For conspiracy, racketeering, and attempted murder. We stuck in traffic and we can't turn back, but we'll go further. I look my wife right in the eyes and tell her don't be nervous. I grab my pistol once again with a similar purpose. I cock around in the chamber, now let's approach the danger. My father trained me on ranges, my aim is Larry Davis. A soldier who resembles me got snatched up out his car in front of his family, then thrown up against the wall. I wish wish I had enough ammunition to hit them all. But I'ma take a few with me if I go to the morgue.
Now when the pressure's on, tell me how you respond. Are you relaxed and calm and able to perform? Do you let this moment define you or define the moment? My goal is to be victorious over my opponent. So when the pressure's on, tell me how you respond. Are you relaxed and calm and able to perform? Do you let this moment define you or define the moment? My goal is to be victorious over my opponent.
Approximately 5 cars back with a loaded gun in my lap, I strategically plan my point of attack. 2 cars ahead of me, an elderly woman collapsed. Paramedics was flown on the scene to intervene. 15 minutes elapsed, my wife screamed, baby relax. The thought of your death is arresting my cardiac. I tell her pardon me for that, but I'm not built for prison. Neither am I ready to be dressed up by no mortician. The elderly woman who needed medical attention provides the perfect diversion, interrupting and searching. The car in back of me, 2 Caucasians in an excursion, for proof to be vital in my escaping is for certain. I ease out the car, loaded the ground, frantically lurking. My wife hops out, screaming her battery's not working. The driver of the excursion got out to see what's happening. I crept up on the passenger, then I put the barrel on him.
Now when the pressure's on, tell me how you respond. Are you relaxed and calm and able to perform? Do you let this moment define you or define the moment? My goal is to be victorious over my opponent. So when the pressure's on, tell me how you respond. Are you relaxed and calm and able to perform? Do you let this moment define you or define the moment? My goal is to be victorious over my opponent.
Now I'm back in Jersey, thinking about what I got up in the kitchen. Don't feel like cooking, so I'm ordering an herb chicken from the energy bar. Order it while in the car, about to put in a CD. Yo, do my ears deceive me? I hear I'm wanted for multiple charges and I'm at large. I'm glad I grabbed them extra Mossberg shells from the garage. Now I'm hitting number 2 on the speed dial to find the location of my brother and his queen now.
We're in the Harlem Tunnel, the pressure's steady climbing. I got my heat cocked and I'm open like I'm Andre Rosin.
I said don't let your gun clap, I'm on my way back. I'm doing 109 on the 1 and 9. Then I hear in the background, please, that we're diplomats. We can get you through all these barricades without a scratch. If you and your wife will please just get in the back. Now that's the plan, it was executed smooth. Then they pulled to the side, we made the switch and it was cool. So we pulled back on the highway, fighting traffic in 5 ways. Then made a clean getaway on the Pulaski Skyway. Skyway, Skyway, Skyway.
Yeah. Oh, what you thought? We the authors of our own stories, as well as our destiny. So we can't be caught. You know why? 'Cause we are the best. Oh, yes, yes. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you to this Journal of Freedom by yours truly, Completion. And you know, there's one thing you should know about us. We get busy. This is the barometer, poetical stamina for the genre. We protect it with honor, script and artistic armor. Fully equipped for drama, battle me, my personality parallels piranhas. This vocal chemistry of musical cinematography captured melodically with audio photography has gotta be respected in realms of visibility. When I master the ceremony, it's a harmonious matrimony. Collapse the phony, the one and only. Problematic, emphatic, straitjackets couldn't control me. Journalists quote me, karaoke artists approach me. Better provoke me to rapidly yoke and revoke. Breathing abilities of silly MC, supposedly opposing me, what you thought the prognosis would be. Focus my physiology plus intelligent potion delivers a dosage of potent vernacular voltage.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give me what you got. Feel a vibe and come alive for the sure shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, I'll guide you.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give us what you got. Feel the vibe and come alive for the sure shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, we'll guide you.
Pause for the cause and effect of the set of MCs who at ease conceive dopeness. It's hopeless to try to combat us with any apparatus. We'll reduce your status and your physical to the stratus. Fear who? No one. Me? Trans Shogun. It's nothing you could do about stopping our forward motion. So forget the notion. In other words, stop hoping and start quoting the verses of the group completion.
Call me the catalyst, miraculous, lyrical Tony Atlas. Black power, poetical, peddling, intellectual, vocal, electrical, pinnacle, critical acclaim. I turned down the Pulitzer, their curriculum. Lame. The best
best out of three, I sweep them in consecutive games. Completions, unleashing speeches, the complexion of flames. The objective remains, transcending secular gains for social effective change in black people's respective reigns.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give me what you got. Feel a vibe and come alive for the sure shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, I'll guide you.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give us what you got. Feel the vibe and come alive for the sure shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, we'll guide you.
This last 16 will resemble a guillotine by the way it severs spleens of you corny MCs. Unfortunately, you couldn't last as time passed. We're here to blast from now to infinity. You're kidding me, thinking you could defeat this ill combo. This beat is a car and I'm hitting the fucking throttle. Now try to follow, but you can't because you're hollow. You lack what it takes to make the great hip hop, but me and my brother got it oozing out of our skin hops. Like Ben Rock, we rep Jersey. You heard me, there's no MC here on this planet that can serve me. I smack you with typhoon after math type lyrics that resonate through your body till you're unborn feel it. You can try to conceal it, but we're dope and that's that. You can instantly tell what you hear us up on the track, which makes it another completion banger to play back.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give me what you got. Feel the vibe and come alive for this short shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, I'll guide you.
Rock to the rhythm, don't stop, give us what you got. Feel the vibe and come alive for this short shot. It's guaranteed to be a definite banger for you to ride to. Relax, pay attention, we'll guide you.
Shooting it low, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics for firearms. Build wins for proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
Warrior code, shoot and reload, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics of firearms. Lift weights with proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
As the defense minister, I won't hesitate to bring it to any extreme. By all means, and it's necessary to have teams like Colin on the train while I'm banging on cops in the streets for profiling. In the name of John Jackson, let's prep for action. The code of conduct is let it buck. So what's happening? A revolutionary action told through rapping, manifested by brothers and sisters that made it happen.
As the black power captain, I'm committed to collapsing the Eurocolonial oppressive establishment. So we gather with black progressive strategists and militant radical activists. Salute new African anarchists. Develop manuscripts, encompassing training regiments with integrity tests for qualitative intelligence. Structured accordingly with updated reports quarterly. Within chronology, this is military psychology.
Warriors cold, shoot and reload, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics for firearms. Lift weights with proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
Warrior cold, shoot and reload, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics of firearms. Lift weights with proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
It's time to explode like pins pulled from grenades. Let's band together my people and burn a system like sage. Filled with rage against the machine, steal all your bling to finance my recon team and satellite stream. So we can put in motion the removal of this regime. And I don't mean Bush, he's just another little foot soldier in the plan of the world, they're taking over. And it don't stop till we as a people seek closure.
I'm a rotten siege from the Garden State. Exchange hits with the pigs, hollow tips penetrate, get it straight. I come in peace, strapped, ready for war. Organize and rebel like Toussaint Louverture. I'd rather build a mind than off my kind. He a snitch, eject his brain, now he out of his mind. Can't reform him, shoot him. Praying won't work when the enemy intruding. Losing's not an option.
Warrior code, shoot and reload, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics of firearms. Lift weights with proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
Warrior's code, shoot and reload, remain calm. Study and analyze mechanics for firearms. Lift weights with proper form. Shift shape from the norm. Rally your soldiers when it's time to get it on.
This is dedicated to the descendants of those who were stolen, sold, and bought. Kidnapped and escaped and was murdered when they were caught. Those who play revolts, the essence of your struggle is internalizing our thoughts. This is dedicated to the descendants of those who were stolen, sold, and bought. Kidnapped and escaped and was murdered when they were caught. Those who play revolts, the essence of your struggle is internalizing our thoughts.
Above all, during war, I vow to never freeze. Instead, I bring heat, lock and load and squeeze. I can't wait till the day we rejoice in hell. The death of Triple K, Triple Six, Asriel. I'm immune to the killing, sick of death of my own. So I train like a freedom fighter, never coming home. Organizing street trials for order and uprise. Warriors, a state of mind where the fight never dies.
Long live the fighters, have heart. Warriors,
already at war. Soldiers, suited and booted. Discipline and training is our best weapon. We need a militia, gods of righteousness. Peace almighty, fight oppression, blood. Where my rebels at? Break free, Allahu Akbar, fight hard. We are Africa, Zulu, Damu, and Dugu's forever. Suwu, homie, salute, comrade. Cover me with the blood of my ancestors, the strength of the slaves. Bless my hands, bless my guns, that if my brother fall, so too shall my enemy fall. And me, I'm just an OG with a cause.
Determined,
hey,
soldiers,
night, night.
Man, where's
my phone at? Peace, Illmind, what's good, son? Word. Oh, Fort Alive? Yo, you know I'm there. I don't know, man. I haven't spoken to him all day. Word. Alright, so I'm getting ready now then. Alright, see you when you get here. Peace.
The weather was mild. It was a beautiful November night. Why Illmind was playing some instrumentals by night. The scenery cinematic, emphatic. I'm blowing cannabis clouds while I choreograph this vocal classical style. I retrieve phonetics from a fantastic file to oratorically paint this poetic portrait. We traveled the Garden State Parkway, headed north for New York to show Fort Alive full support. That's when I get a call from my brother saying he was in Brooklyn, captivated by the way the women are looking while waiting on his order of vegetarian cooking. We discussed the dietary basis of revolution and how to build our physical constitution like Huey Newton's and collapse U.S. military's black recruitment and how to tailor our music for distribution. And this is the moment trans witness some brother shooting, shooting.
Damn, yo, what the fuck is going on? Yo, that's gunshots?
Hell yeah.
Yo, where the hell you at? Yo, you hit?
I'm over at the shack. Nah, I'm good. Retaliation against that police shooting is in full effect.
Now that's what I'm talking about. It's about time we did something like that. Yo, what's going on now?
In front of the shack of Vital is where the cop fell, due to the bullet that dismembered all of his blood cells. Contained in his cranial cavity, dramatically the blood rushed into the gutter. There goes my brother in Illmind. I hang up the phone and now I'm on mine. Way to the Xterra to get into whatever. It's supposed to be a party on no strength. I'm hoping we can swing through and blow a J or two. You know what I mean. That's when the light proceeds to green and the SUV assistance pulls up on the scene. Just to say hi, by the way, you heard a Fort Alive? We're on our way to see him at a local coliseum. Told sis ain't trying to run game, but we're doing the same. That's when they noticed Illmind behind the wheel. Kicked it for a few minutes more, then made the tires peel. After slow-mo with my shit set, we arranged time to chill.
Damn, the music is knocking in here tonight,
isn't it?
And it's a lot of beautiful ladies. Damn, look at them group of sisters right there.
Where?
And it looked like one of them waving this way.
Where?
Look, right there, the sister with the red on.
Oh, okay.
Yo, she kinda look familiar too.
Yeah, she do.
Her beauty's like a summer breeze as it hits my eyes. Had me hypnotized, did not look at her thighs. Or I might climax on sight. I take another gaze at her face. It's the sister from the other night. From the Fort Alive engagement, we made arrangements. But one of the sisters got sick and couldn't make it. Then she stops me, shining bright like paparazzi. Bulbs from the cameras, I am the one who has stopped you at the green light. And if you knew of the show of the Fort Alive group, and if you knew where to go, I remember it was the 7th of November. I was looking forward to it, not on some stupid cupid. Arrows were hearts, but possible intellectual sparks could occur that we could build on later. Through numerical data that we exchanged on paper. So we did, then I said peace, I'll be sure to call you later.
Together we paint the perfect picture. Your beauty is necessary in my life, that's a permanent fixture. Just imagine the pleasure mentally that I can give you. My caliber of man is the type of standard deliver.
Together we paint the perfect picture. Your beauty is necessary in my life, that's a permanent fixture. Just imagine the pleasure physically that I can give you. Yeah.
Her radiance is powerful as the moon at full bloom, making my nature rise like currents of ocean tides from just a look in her eyes. It's a mental exercise to put the lust aside from a voluptuous design. Illustrious plus divine, qualities intertwined. Vegetarian diet and mentally she's refined. I took advantage of the time so I could meet her to make the picture clearer. The sister said her name's Amira. Didn't you make so beautiful warrior queen's anthem? Can I have a copy? I said I'm holding this for ransom. She said you funny plus you handsome. She grabbed my hands and placed them on her waist at a pace like slow dancing. She said we could be perfect together like frankincense and myrrh. For all intents and purposes I'm hoping this occurs. She wrapped her arms around my shoulders with a tight grip, biting her bottom lip. You know I'm feeling this.
Together we paint the perfect picture. Your beauty is necessary in my life as a permanent fixture. Just imagine the pleasure mentally that I can give you. My caliber of a man is the type to stand and deliver.
Together we paint the perfect picture. Your beauty is necessary in my life as a permanent fixture. Just imagine the pleasure physically that I can give you.
Now it's mid-February and phone calls are constant. We had a few visits here and there and never no nonsense took place. Each time I see your face, I embrace a small taste of grace galvanized as a black woman. Here I stand on looking, then she looks back. My heart had an attack, in fact, I was immobilized by the way she moved her eyes. Then she pulled me close and told me we were revolutionized.
Synchronized, we exercise together and build muscle. In the name of the movement, pledge allegiance to the struggle. She represents the heart of this black power couple, and she's supportive of my music artist hustle. When it's late, she doesn't want to debate. She simply anticipates the moment I physically penetrate. But first, I mentally stimulate, then generate tectonic plates to motivate, then make an earthquake. Wait, wait, wait.
I was playing I Wonder You from under the cherry moon, anticipating her arrival, I'm hoping it's soon. Her presence and perfume simply seduces the room. It's China Musk, signal sirens of lust, I'm inclined to touch. Her athletic design is a plus, kinetic when I lips clutch. The feeling is miraculous, the thought of when I thrust inside her gives me a rush. Spontaneous, she adjusts and they combust. It's scintillating, she loves when I videotape it. So I'll make sure the camera's ready for this engagement. Great in the occupation of tasting her body in multi-configurations with oral clitoral stimulation. As a silhouette reflects from the lighting with the floral arrangement. Expressions of faces in the mirror she's naked. Moaning, licking the lips, watching me slowly penetrate it. I'm growing anxious, reminiscent the pleasures created. With measures to recreate it, climax endeavors are graded. 10 minutes later, my bell rang, yes, she made it.
She walks through the door, more stunning than ever before. But took me a minute or two just to take it all in. Her soft skin glistens like the moon on the water at night. I'm gonna touch her right there. I compliment her hair, then I take a coat. Then I think in the back of my mind tonight, I'll leave. So then we started building Over You Move Me by Cassandra Wilson. Dinner was ready, but the atmosphere was getting heavy. Full of lust that could combust at any given moment. And I'm doing my very best, trying not to show it. Gotta keep it cool like frozen water. When I look into her eyes, all I think about is making our daughters. She put on Wayne Shorter, track number 3. She said when this song's on, she feels sexy. Would you arrest me with your physical touch? I answered her very quickly, I come through in the clutch. She said what's up, but I could tell that she was nervous. So I took her by the hand and I laid her upon the surface of the bed.
look at you,
look at you.
You so beautiful,
beautiful,
sexy,
sexy,
sensual,
sensual.
Every inch of you,
every inch of you.
I wanna have a private
interview.
Just me and you,
you.
Can we make each other climax without you becoming emotionally attached? Let me start with a hot oil massage for your back, then get the candle wax while I set up the camcorder for the performance. I promise a passionate experience of enjoyment with endurance. I keep my body in shape for insurance. This is a field of applied science and I'ma flourish. Something to nourish your body mentally, but essentially this is lust. Exhilarating, accelerating, adrenaline rush. Without hesitating, foreplay is a must. Pulsating to touch, I overly clutch your spine. The taste is divine. To penetrate you from behind, I'm moving in you rhythmically. My fingers grip your waist. You look over your shoulder, then tell me pick up the pace. You put an arch in your back. We make an eye contact, exploring different positions while you speaking explicit. This is more than terrific.
I penetrate you deep inside with a feeling that can't be denied. Stimulating your body and mind, and you will find I make you climax stronger each and every time. The pleasure of my sexual principle penetrating deep inside is a feeling that can't be denied. Stimulating your body and mind, and you will. I'll make you climax stronger each and every time.
You're feeling nervous, ain't you? Well, let me stop and thank you for giving me this pleasure to start this endeavor. I'm traveling on your body like an abandoned highway. I may ask, have you ever had this performed? A type of stimulation that's given in rare form. Oral stimulation without any hesitation is what it feels like, but I haven't begun to touch you. It's all in your mind, my fingertips on your spine, caressing your back, then I hear your dam collapse. Your stream turns into a river, your legs start to quiver. That's a sign that your body is all mine. So I grab it with both hands and make your thighs expand, and come with the definition of a real black man, with the plan of nation building when we conceive our children. In case I forgot to tell you that you're one out of a trillion.
So we can give thanks to all of the women living multiple roles within the household. Then my brother taps my shoulder, it's time to hit the road. Now we're traveling on our way down to Maryland, then to Virginia, Delaware. I didn't forget you, we're on a fast pace. Next up, the Golden State, where the ground shakes. Then after that, the Peach State.
Next, we navigate to Carolina. That's where I find her, looking like Ivy Lotta. So you know I just gotta salute your discipline of athletics. Next, we're headed for a performance in Texas at the Black Forest Theater. The following night, we catch a flight, destination Motown, where the messenger was once lost and found, and Berry Gordy established a black music sound. The next night, bundle up tight, we're Windy City.
Dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states who live their life through all the children that they educate. Completion's here to demonstrate our appreciation and stand on guard while you proceed to birth our nation. This we dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states who live their life through all the children that they educate. Completion's here to demonstrate our appreciation and stand on guard while you proceed to birth our nation.
Handling tough like Amberlynn Huff in Power Hill or Philadelphia. Feel me? We vegan, so keep the cheesesteaks. The factory's electric and the crowd is eclectic. Salute the move organization, and then we exit to the District of Columbia, affectionately Chocolate City, where warrior queens vibrantly rock with me. Next is Cincinnati, pay respects to the Thomas family, and start an annual Fuck the Police rally.
Then back to Cali so we can hit the valley to appreciate all of the women that work the 8 to 8. Just as great, enough to put on the plate so they can properly nourish and feed each and every seed. Even in Tennessee, the need for you was strong. You made me feel safe as if I was bearing arms. And as we moved on, I grew particularly fond of the southern grammar when we pulled in Louisiana.
This we dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states who live their life through all the children that they educate. Completion's here to demonstrate our appreciation and stand on guard as we proceed to birth our nation. This we dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states who live their life through all the children that they educate. Completion's here to demonstrate our appreciation and stand on guard as we proceed to birth our nation.
I wish they were all mine. It's what I felt down in the state of sunshine from the response of so beautiful, which is not unusual, but reciting of the words were at
that moment in time, we completed a merger. Then Dan Freeman said, two more cities, then no further. This wonderful tour, we must bring to a closure. Exposure has grown exponentially since you left on the first day of the tour. The people want more.
This song is for black women especially. Another specimen to parallel your beauty, there will never be. Impeccably, your pedigree of genetics incredibly magnetically intrigues me. Please me, don't tease me. We connect in Connecticut for cultural development. She's so thorough, looking good in the five boroughs. My vocals are fly apparel that the journalists herald as praiseworthy, like women from the state of Jersey.
This we dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states. We'll live their life through all the children that they educate. Completions here to demonstrate our appreciation and stand on guard while you proceed to birth our nation.
This we dedicate to all the sisters in the 50 states. Live their life through all the children that they educate. Completions here to demonstrate our appreciation. Let's stand on guard as we proceed to birth our nation.
Born in Medina, the world knows it as Brooklyn. 5'9" with freckles and almond eyes. Her cultural root ties lies in Dominican and West Indian tribes. With muscular thighs, her fertile crescent design defines the aesthetics of Africa's genetics. She studies comedics, teaches yoga with calisthenics. She says her culture's disrespected if her locks are shredded. The vibe was electric when our optics first connected.
That's when I detected a rush of the sin Egyptian must. Plus, she said she lusts to battle with the enemy. I love it when she's sending me emails filled with information on sovereignty. Gotta be the only one I'm into. Her mental is perfect like it was traced from a stencil. But it's all freehand and she's holding the pencil. And what she's been through, she uses as experience. So later on in life, she can use it to teach her babies with.
So we ride together, cry together. Now we got a bond that lasts through all endeavors. The strength that I provide is shelter for any weather. And me and her together is much more than clever. So we ride together, cry together. Now we got a bond that lasts through all endeavors. The compass she provides is shelter for any weather. And me and her together is much more than clever.
She don't be dealing with no fools. She's down to homeschool, learning to protect the babies using a high caliber tool. She duels in the game of chess to learn strategies. And when I come home late, she's never once mad at me, because she knows that the dedication flows from the tip of my locks all the way down to my toes. And then it shows from the food that she composed, nutritious dishes filled with vitamins for the children to grow.
Her characteristics are sophisticated and articulate, and she internalizes the Constitution's Second Amendment, which is the right to bear arms. She's relaxed with metal in her palms, like Keisha in New Jack City. She'll clap and perform a lullaby. That's if you jeopardize the collective advancement of African lives. I love the way she dressed in 3/4 in the summertime, and her complexion's radiant. She's reflecting my shine.
So we ride together, cry together. Now we got a bond that lasts through all endeavors. The strength that I provide is shelter for any weather. And me and her together is much more than clever. So we ride together, cry together. Now we got a bond that lasts through all endeavors. The comfort she provides is shelter for any weather. And me and her together is much more than clever.
Her nutritional discipline is vegan. When reading, she doesn't misinterpret the knowledge, culture, freedom, degree. And she speaks very respectful, fiery when it's needed. Studies reflexology, massages me when I'm weeded.
She lets me know when I've exceeded my time to unwind. Stimulates my mind and body, now it's back to the grind. We stay in line like the pyramids of Giza and the stars above. She knows I'll never leave her.
She's more than just my companion, our chemistry is outstanding. She's the woman I'm planning to mother my understandings. My work ethics demanding, she compliments and enhances our cultural, political, plus our financial standings.
She has an understanding that our children will be born at home. No vaccinations, no epidurals, no chemicals. She recognizes she's the first teacher of our children. That's why she's building with the movements of a leader.
Welcome to the revolution.
To stop the slaughter of our children. To put an end to the disrespect and the dishonor of our most valuable resource, the black woman.
Searching the planet over for an endangered species. The conscious black woman who has the intentions of teaching. Black
black autonomy to her babies to help combat the struggle, and willing to go out and fight like Naboushe Wright. In the motion picture, their presidents, it will be evident in the children. She's always building, never stagnant. Elevation is automatic and a fanatic for fitness. Well, the calisthenics are kind of fuck up and product and saying holla, and protects her body and mind with martial arts and baby nines. A modern day Harriet Tubman, that's what I'm wanting. And I'll be a futuristic Nat Turner with a burner. Together we stand with the foundation of a pyramid, period. Eating me throughout her life, she's not hearing it. The lifestyle of a vegan is what she believes in, along with Marcus Garvey and Minister Malcolm X.
That's beautiful, lovely, it's so beautiful, lovely, so beautiful, so lovely. Like hands and jackets, my sisters who like cats.
Beautiful,
lovely, so beautiful, lovely, so beautiful, so lovely. Like hands and jackets, my sisters who like cats.
Could you be the one and only woman I desire, and be devoted till until my physical expires? Can you handle caliber weapons that are rapid fire, and just relax while I smoke some weed and watch The Wire? Are you willing to study anarchy and revolution, capoeira, African arts and reparation movements, military training and black power education, and standing preparation for our babies in this nation? Do you understand you're the mother of civilization and the responsibilities within this occupation? Can you react intelligently, utilizing patience, and keep me stimulated mentally and dedicated to this army of black liberation freedom fighters, and respect the honorable Elijah Muhammad. Study nutrition and become a vegan culinary artist. Haven't you heard? Your word shall be born regardless.
Beautiful, beautiful, lovely, lovely, beautiful, beautiful, lovely, so beautiful, it's so lovely.
Like
hands and jackets, my sisters who like gas.
Beautiful,
lovely,
they so beautiful,
lovely, so beautiful, so lovely.
Like hands and jackets, my sisters who like gas.
What you know about women?
I'm qualified to handle a 45, an M16 rifle, 38 caliber pistol, and a Russian AK-47. But Dig, we need more than talk. It's time to do.
Do what?
Revolution. And welcome to the revolution.
Help us fight for freedom.
Okay, you know about George Jackson. He took up the beef because a comrade was killed in the penitentiary. So they decided that, like Malcolm said, if they're going to have a funeral in Harlem, they're going to have one downtown too. It's going to be an eye for an eye. All right? Brother get beat to death in the box. You know what happens? Whoever's in charge of the collective, someone in that collective will be assigned to hit one pig or two pigs, whatever. Knowing that he's going to get beaten to the quarter inch of his life or get killed. That's the type of commitment that we're going to have to develop here, out here.
I'm feeling the pressure of the systematic oppression, instilled over 400 years in this progression. It's steady rising, like the sun on the horizon. I'm grinding like gears without pressing the clutch. Plus, I lust for the unification of black people, so you can look into my heart and see I'm not see-through. I'm rather lethal to the enemies of my people, so watch me defend them with every ounce of my physical. Chemical never, I sever oppression with clever. High-powered, never encountered rhymes that will tower the current climate and make my people be an and act accordingly. You drug motherfuckers is boring me. I'm touring the landscape for solidarity, handshakes and grassroots movements, so why you can use it to build self-awareness. No longer careless, responsible for the actions and all the risings that happen.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification to face annihilation. A concentration camp awaits you. I say let's break through, because you never know where freedom just might take you.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification
vacation, a face annihilation, a concentration camp await you, a fearless breakthrough, because you never know where freedom just might take.
In this moment of definition, my level of comprehension and social relevant senses are heightened to be responsive in memory and proper etiquette of Katherine Johnson. We need firearms in our reaches, greeting policemen with projectiles that travels from barrels of highly powered apparel to devour officers Oliver and Sean Carroll. Fuck they indictments, let's riot. Where's all the freedom fighters? The Bloods and Crips, peace stone folk and gangster disciples. We got a common rival, so let's unify the tribals. Force some clubs with rifles, don't let colors divide you. These crackers are systematically genocidal, so let's study guerrilla war manuals as our Bibles. I'm touring the landscape for solidarity handshakes and grassroots movements, so our youth can use it. Constructing rebel music, control your distribution and economically strengthen the wing of the revolution.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification, a face annihilation, a concentration camp await you. I say let's break through, because you never know where freedom just might take you.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification, a face annihilation, a concentration camp await you. I say let's break through, because you never know where freedom just might take you.
Warrior to the day I die, the truth tastes sour. When the belly's full of lies, Uncle Tom's put in the eyes to suppress the rise. Pacify, lullaby, paralyze the organized. Freedom's not given, the journal's written no more. Praying and wishing, waiting for politician. The wolf salivating for the blood of our nation. Awaken, break the chains off mental incarceration. Separation, already tried integration. Got us chasing for scraps, blacks on black hating. Fear is weakness, planted in man's his boy. Materialism, fake strength like steroids. Strengths from within, zone in before you zone out. Angels infiltrating, their organs get poked out. Unify the gang, let's bang for the cause. Get rid of the fake snakes, overthrow their laws.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification, a face annihilation, a concentration camp await you. I say let's break though, because you never know where freedom just might take you.
My people here in America better prepare for total unification, a face annihilation, a concentration camp await you. I say let's break through, because you never know where freedom just might take you.
You know what I hope even more? I hope that when some people leave here tonight, if they're not already doing it, I hope they develop some strategy for armed struggle. And I hope that if they don't have the wherewithal to function on that level, that at least that they will support the development of a people's army in whichever way they can.